couple the latest victim. Now other customers are speaking up about the bizarre and dangerous find. In just the past few days, shoppers say they were cut by razors over in Medina County and Connecticut, and the trend could grow. Walmart says shoplifters use the razors to cut tags off merchandise. Only in this case, the thieves are apparently leaving the razors behind, and now some customers say they may skip using those shopping carts altogether.
I think I'll still wipe everything off and I guess check it a little more closely next time I come.
I have a goddaughter that just turned one, and she always sits in the front seat there, and she's at the age now where she's grabbing everything, and we're to the point now where we won't use the carts here because we don't know. We don't know what's on them. We don't know what's touched them.
Now, the local couple who discovered the razor could not be reached for comment. However, Walmart says they take the situation very seriously. They inspected all the shopping carts after this report and found no other issues.